All right, here we go. Got sent to the beef maps as Queen Xenomorph. She go. Oh, there's Rebecca. Okay. Oh, going back around. That was an overlooking. Smart. Go for Rebecca then. Oh. I'm gonna do a little pump fakes. So that way, if they have dead heart or something, I'll try to contain it. Huge. Get that with Pop. Dwight trying to be cheeky again. Thought I thought she was all good. Ooh. Good tail whip. Bomb button. Put on some decent pressure. Hopefully I can pain res. Let's see. Someone's injured? Yes. Shouldn't take me on power, but definitely gets... disruption, baby. Let's go back down under. You're gonna drop it right on me. Thought I was gonna get that. Have to kick it. Smart. Man, this Rebecca's making it sure difficult for me to get her. W Gaming TLL. I knew she was gonna try to fake it. Then I'm just put to the same side. There we go. Still a really good chase though. That add-on's really good. Pick up immediately. Is Dwight the one that I haven't pain rose? Yeah, she's in the locker. I don't know why I didn't check the locker. I didn't even think about it. If he was just stayed in there, we never would have found him. Go down under. Don't hear anyone out. Good guess. Just like thinking where he could possibly be at. Pick up. This one's closer. White's gone. that. Hiding. Let's go back down under. Oh. Somewhere over here. I don't know where, but oh, I do see someone. Hello, Claudette. If you weren't running, I wouldn't have seen you. She looked terrified. See if I can get the M1. Pick her up. Pretty sure Leon's just hiding. If she actually would have started wiggling, she might have wiggled out. Leon B. Check, maybe? Come on, surprise Leon, there you are! Nope. Six spawns here. Nope. I don't really know where it spawns on the beef mat, maybe on the stairs over here? Even then, he still needs two hits. Just get the down. Okay, now I can go down under, see where he's at. The footsteps. Might be on the other side. It's alright. Let's go back down to under, check the other side. Nice. Good shit.